So I come into this gas station in Wilder, Texas, and this soap has been dripping here for so long. There is a soap mountain on the floor. This is the hand soap dispenser. The sink is literally rotting apart. I just thought, like, why wouldn't you clean it up? And why wouldn't you replace that? Come on, people.